Damn, look at the size of this place. We'll be able to do some real work here. Second best day of my life. The best day is gonna be John Seed's funeral.
I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the Resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
We can all breathe a sigh of relief now. You take the wheel. I should probably scrounge around for ammo.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being, always receiving, I was taking the best gift. Isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number... Yes! You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions? I'm meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for...
Hands are sweaty.
Ourselves by exposing the darkness inside us.
saving them. That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the pain.
I will save you and Dickie. I will help you here at Birdman. I will help you confess.
Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. with you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.